Someone says, come on in. A door opened. Oh. Oh, what? Whoa. That was two hits. I got killed in two hits. Oh, I... I can't open the door with that. Stop sneaking, maybe. I'm here. The vampire, isn't it? Open the door before, now she won't come out. I closed it. I closed it again. Oh crap! Here she is. I don't have the spell points. But hold on. I still don't have the spell points. Oh crap. And now I don't have the magic points either. It's the Daggerfall Slayer! Okay, I forgot I have healing items. Here she comes. Come on. Thought you were coming. She's back there. But I don't want to hit this person. So I probably wouldn't hit her, but it would still block the blast. Come on! Save us a spell, how dare you! Whoops. Now I'm probably still have the spell points. I don't have it. But I have healing. Now that I remember, I actually have healing. Okay, healing. Again. I also have a healing chalice or something. Five hit points! Ugh! Healing holy water. Okay. These last 5 points, man. I'm fainting. Can I not? Is the table in the way? Am I not getting close enough? Oh, got it. By killing Mordenak Wickfield, you have aided both Daggerfall and myself. For this, I give you a mark. Perhaps we may meet again one day, Persephone. You have intrigued me in our brief acquaintance. May the night keep you safe. Oh god, come on. Alright, I gotta put some stuff. That's the mark. Oh, I picked this up? A skeleton. I picked that up back there. When I saw it flickering by, what's his name? So that's what's weighing me down. 30 kilograms of a skeleton. I don't... Of course not. Well... The mark is negligible weight. I'm gonna put this stuff in my wagon so I can pick up the other stuff. For all I know, it still won't be enough. 86 out of... I have to put all this stuff back on. Oh my. Wasn't I wearing tights? What happened to my tights? I put this back on then. Okay, I can pick up a few things now. I want the gold, fairy dragon and dragon scales, and red flowers, northern variety. Alright, it's getting late. I put my fist away. I need to get to an inn. Bank's closed. Taverns. Here or here. I can run a little bit, but not much. Save my progress. Gotta watch that bar. I don't want to collapse and wake up with the undead all around me. That's the banks. Shops. I need to go this way. Get in there. By the skin of my teeth here. Over here. Might be this building. Yes. I'm staying for the night. The toad and wolf. Gaze at the art. I like it. Twisted steer? One day. Hagline complete. There's another one. Sweet. Actually looks familiar. There's not a bedroom up here. Stop laughing at me. I'll look at the art. Oh, it's the same one. Is that the only room? That's the only room with that guy hanging out. That's out. That's up. Okay. It's a fish. Enjoy. Alright, keep your hands to yourself, buddy. I want to make sure I wake up when it's not being place is not being haunted. So 7 a.m. should be good enough then? Or 7 something? Actually, here. I'm gonna practice a little bit more. I need a restore stamina spell, actually. 14 hours. Seven 17 a.m. Good. All right. The Mad Slayer. Okay. Okay, so do I return to Dunin Hearthly, Belladonna Masterston, or do I return to Lord Pravlith? It says 3 days left. I want to go to the bank. But you know what? There's another bank up here. Yeah. All right, so where are these people again? I want to go to the Yomhouse Residence. The Fox and Bird. I don't think I'll bother checking out Dunin Hearthly. Yeah, I could tell him I defeated the Slayer. I could do that too. We're by the bird place though, aren't we? Yeah, let's go here first. Fox and bird. I have stamina now, so I can just run around. It's a beautiful thing. I'm not sure if it's supposed to return to all these people, or just... or if we can... oops. Oh. No option with her to speak, okay. Okay, so then I'll return to the Temple of Kinnereth. I'll just head this way. Temple of Kinnereth, I'll hit the bank here, and I'll go up to Yom House, and I'll go Castle Daggerfall. How about that? So north. A great deal north and somewhat east. Oop. Tripping over fountains. I have a feeling those two won't say anything else, but just in case... I mean... if I could comfort this guy that I found his brothers, I think, killer? That would be nice. It would improve my standing with Temple of Kinnereth and or Daggerfall citizens. Well, we'll see. Is it? Yes. Dunn and Harsley in here, right? Is he back here? Ah, yes. No. Okay. No option. So, let me go. Actually, let me go to the bank now. Deposit this money. Because it's weighing me down. I got a skeleton now, too. I don't know what the hell is with that. A lynx and barbarian. Huh. Pretty cool name. Daggerfall... is this way? Bank. Daggerfall Bank. Is this it? Okay. Open from 8 to 5... oh, 10 minutes, really? ...8 a.m. Hello? I need to do some banking. I have a lot of gold pieces. Weigh me down. Deposit. Hmm. 27,000. Oh. What? I want a deposit. Oh. 12,341. Okay. So why is it telling me that? Okay, I'll deposit 11,000. So I'm guessing this is including my letters of credit then. I guess that's what that means. Alright. I wish it would tell me how much money I have instead. 11,000. I can put my stuff back on now? I have a skeleton. Well, there's my tights. barely have any to pick up anything because of this skeleton. What's the deal with the skeleton? Oh, I took it. What'd I do? I think I took water breathing? I'm trying to get it, not use it. That's water breathing. I took something. Let me not use arrows for a while then. What doesn't even do anything? The arrows don't weigh anything? So money weighs stuff, but arrows don't. Does that make any sense? And my bow's there. What am I? I'm protected from fire. That's wonderful. In case anyone throws a fireball into me the next 2 seconds, I'm good. Alright, we're heading to the Yomhaus residence north. I think when I level up, I gotta put it into strength. I'll have to hold off on the intelligence for level 7. I'm only 53% though. Bummer not being able to carry stuff. I can hardly carry anything because I have this skeleton. What's the skeleton about? I picked it up. That's 30 pounds or 30 kilos on me. It was shivering or shimmering in place where this guy was. It's not this one. It's one of these. Yeah, this red house. Not sure if he'll have anything to say to me. But we'll see, won't we? Oops. He's dead! Letter. Act but once. Serious warning. Yours in admiration, Belladonna. I picked up 3 letters just now. And the guy's body just disappeared. Dear Theodorian Gareham, even if you lock all your doors and extinguish all light from the Yomhaus residence, we will know that you are still indulging in your forbidden autopsies. Do not ask for us to demonstrate our power to stop you, for we will act but once. A well-wisher. Not a well-wisher on him. Theodorian Gareham, terminate your investigations of the Daggerfall Slayer's victims if you value your life. You are moving blindly into an inferno. If you continue, you will die before your studies are finished. Consider this a serious warning. A well-wisher. Yeah, well-wisher, right? Theodorian Gareham, I would very much like to meet with you about your fascinating mortuary studies of the Slayer victims. As you know, I have done similar investigations and would be happy to share my knowledge and experience with a distinguished colleague. Let me know by courier how it would be most convenient for us to meet. I am staying at the Fox and Bird, but perhaps you would rather meet at the Yeom House residence so I might see the corpses in question. In either case, I look forward to receiving your courier and note. Yours in admiration, Belladonna Masterson. You know, I should have looked around in that. This guy has nothing to do with anything. He's just here for the whole thing. Let me look around in... Well, I think we saw all the rooms. I want to look around. I just left the place after killing that vampire. Yeah, there's no other rooms here. So I can return to the Fox and Bird again. Is there anything else? Nope. So she was impressed with him. And then she wasn't. Let me go back to the Fox and Bird one more time and then check the Buckingston again. And then I'll head back to Castle Daggerfall. Got plenty of time, it's still morning. It's quite a walk, but... Now that we found this letter, I wonder if she'd say something to us, and I want to look around that house. Guards not after me, it's always a good thing. Quite an interesting set of circumstances. I thought there was someone standing on that roof. It was a tree. The Daggerfall Slayer. I like this quest. I'm really only checking with her. I wouldn't bother, because she didn't say anything to me last time. But I'm only checking with her because I want to go over here anyway, and it's not far. I mean, relatively speaking. It's not here, right? It's not on the way in? No. It is this building. Oops, sorry. Nope, she still won't talk. Okay, I want to look around that building. That house, rather. East. East. And along the wall. So southeast. We'll hit the wall and keep going. So I realize my stamina's starting to go down a lot. There's a lot of running around. It's a big place. Oh, I don't want to hit the alchemist, too. Thief just died. It's just not the same if Thief doesn't just die. Hopefully she's not back and comes back or something. Kind of worried about that already. Shouldn't happen, but... Like almost the same stamina as when we came here the last time. Dead vampire. Came from in here. Huh. See if there's any more, like, evidence or anything to find in here. A lot of little closets. There's nothing. There's nothing else here. There's a random vampire. Huh. He's dead. Everybody has heard this one. Theodorian Garham is dissecting the Slayer's victims, and someone doesn't like that. Yeah, he's dead. So I don't have to ask about the Daggerfall Slayer. I don't see it here. Since I have nothing nice to say... to the castle then. Yeah, it's so long. Is there a tavern on the way? Yes, there is actually. Says I still have 3 days. I had 1 day to meet with the Yomsley residence. 3 days to do it all together, I guess. Well, 4 days. I just want to get my stamina back. I don't want to walk all the way there. The Bat and Wolf. Oh. Behind a counter. Well, they both go out to Daggerfall. Oh, I thought it was like a what do you call it? A bunk bed. Just got a canopy. Wait, what time is it? My running skill improved. It's 4:28. Alright, I don't like that very much. 2 days left for the Mad Slayer. Running 35%. Maybe I'll stay here another night and go in the morning. A lot of doors out. Your room is still rented for 18 hours. For how many additional days will you require the room? One. Thank you. I'm waiting it out until nighttime is gone. So I'm gonna wait 15 hours, believe it or not. Adventures in my room? We were just at the Tower of Buckingheart, still recovering from the fight, but we got some pretty good loot. You up in there? It's actually the second dungeon I ever been to. I think. Okay. Is it too early? They interrupted my rest. Okay, it's fine. What a dreary night, though. Or morning, rather. I'm so focused on avoiding nighttime here. Not something I currently want to be in the middle of. That vampire was hard enough. Two hits, that's all she needed to do on me. Do I still have that? I still have this. I think saved my life. The moo cow. Statue. That's a little bit more modest statue. Alright. We'll return to... what's his name? Lord Provleth. Where's your kitty? Where's your kitty? Where are you, kitty? Can't find a kitty. I didn't go in this way before. I think I came out this way. I don't know why he makes that noise. Lord Travelith. Daggerfall is at peace again, Persephone. Thanks to you, here is the 424 gold I promised. Gladly will I give it for the end of that maniac and your discretion in this matter. Kinnereth truly blessed us when you came to Daggerfall. So that should help with my... my reputation here. Pretty awesome. That gave me... No, it's still 53. I think it was 53 before. Okay, so the next thing we're doing is... blank. Meet the Necromancers. Lady Bridwell in Daggerfall is letting me claim an artifact. I must visit the Hamunna checks a hole and meet a messenger from the necromancers there. I have 40 days. I'm guessing he'll be there. I don't have to wait 40 days and then talk to him. Because I'm going to go there next episode. And then we'll be, at least the plan this time, at this point, is to take on this main quest or offshoot main quest next. That has no risk. It will not expire. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.